Here's a look at the book, Becoming Muhammad Ali, by James Patterson and Kwame Alexander. This book is about the life of Muhammad Ali, or Cassius Clay, when he's a kid up until age 17, and some of the struggles he faced, as well as his discovery of boxing.